All stations, this is SCAR 1-1. ATIS is back under UNSA control. I say again, we have control of ATIS.
Set depths retreating.
Raider to main, Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Aye, sir. 3-2 will escort to your position.
Solid copy. That's all right, Ethan.
Ethan, you're with Lieutenant Reyes.
Yes, sir. Sparget fever.
Thank you.
RTB.
Let's fuel up and get after these guys. Got a visual on retribution. Let's get back to the red.
I'm getting some abnormal readings. Same. Checking static pressure.
Scars, concentrate all fire on that supercarrier! Rod, Ethan, you fly, I'll shoot!
Aye, sir.
This is Admiral Salem Koch of the Olympus Mons. You were defeated. Death is no disgrace.
Ethan, this is Gibson, Rhett's air boss.
Welcome to the Retribution, or what's left of it.
What was Alder thinking?
Strategic maneuvers are above my pay grade, Lieutenant.
Alert the bridge. Tell him we're coming up to see Captain Alder.
The bridge has been locked down since the attack.
Ethan, you're with Gibson. Do as she says.
Roger that.
What's the count, boss? How many made it back?
Scar-2s are in the net. After that, you're it.
Son of a bitch. Look at this. We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah. We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
Give me an IV push now. Miller, pass me the morphine.
Shit. Not much of a parade now, huh, Lieutenant? Boy, it is you and Scar team stitched them up pretty good out there. They should have grabbed him.
Captain protects his men, Salt. He should have pulled back. Let's do it.
I'll help you, Lieutenant.
Staff Sergeant Omar?
No easy call, your captain, mate.
Cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
All due respect, Lieutenant. The captain did his duty. He drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
Make way for the captain. Where is he, boats?
Where's Captain Alder?
Right here, sir.
Gator. Captain's dead.
Went down with his ship.
XO?
No longer with us, ma'am. All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
As the highest-ranking officer on board, I believe you do, sir.
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
Roger that. You spinning radar?
Still turning, sir.
Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop officer, coordinate with engineer, and get us mobile.
Roger. Engineer McCollum's on her way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Gator, get the Admiral on the line.
Copy. Comms officer, STRATCOM, Topcat Sovereign.
Roger.
Tigris Captain on deck.
Captain Farron. Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader.
Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact.
Sir, Admiral Raines is on the line.
Put him through.
Captain Farron, ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front. Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigris and Retribution are the only operable ships we have. Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time while we rebuild our fleet.
Understood, Admiral. Tigris is prepared for tasking.
Today's attack was not limited to Geneva. SETDEF launched a concurrent strike on the Moon Gateway port, and those cargo terminals receive freight critical to rebuilding our fleet. So your mission is to retake that port. Lieutenant Reyes, I'm promoting you to the rank of commander. You are now the acting captain of Retribution.
Roger that, Admiral.
Keep the enemy away from home. Godspeed, captains. Topcat out.
We've got no air wing.
We'll go without it. That's how we do things in the infantry, Lieutenant.
We'll insert the Marines from Retribution.
I'll provide overwatch from Tigris. Let's go to work, Captain Reyes. Stay sharp out there, all of you.
You too, Captain.
You got some shoes to fill now, Captain.
We've got limited boots and guns. Lieutenant Salter and I will deploy with you.
This is a ground assault. Captain's place is on the bridge.
Not this, Captain. Not today.
Marines take point. You ride in with us. See how the view changes.
Muster on the well deck at 5, Staff Sergeant.
Copy.
Get us going, Gator. Lunar Gateway.
Aye, sir. Plotting your course.
We'll notify when ready, Captain.
Commander Reyes. Captain Alder's operations office is now yours. Be advised, his effects are still in place.
Thanks, boats.
For the indomitable Captain John Alder.
The captain is dead.
Long live the captain.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this. You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.
me, or is there a big-time jack pilot on my bridge?
Figured I'd come and see how the other half lives.
So, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Just checking in, Gator.
Bullshit. You're doing recon for 8 highly trained aviators who wouldn't be caught dead poking around up here.
I'm on a mission.
Mm-hmm. I knew it. Let me guess. Operation Why the Hell Was the Admiral on Board?
Okay. You ready to face the music?
Always. Born ready, flyboy.
All right.
Bureau of Firearms, please.
Seal the bridge. Commander, drop prep is complete. Course is plotted. We are primed to drop on your go, sir.
Ready.
Sir, your key now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check. Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Farron for the commander.
Patch it.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
On you, Captain.
Go for drop.
Ignition and lands up.
OA in 3, 2, 1.
CPU fire, bridge sector 3.
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Hull integrity below normal.
Can we make it, Gator?
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
Get that fire out!
Yes, man. Got it, Lieutenant.
Commander, Tigris is set for close air control. Notify when your Marines are staged for insert.
Tigris is standing by. Let's bug out. You got the con, Gator.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant, Captain, I'll see you to the armory. Sergeant Omar's squad is on the well deck.
Why is Sergeant Omar taking lead on this?
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine on board.
He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warrant Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory, Captain.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Speaking of changes, let's choose your lowdown, sir.
That a Volt, Griff?
Energy weapon. Just got the scan from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the Lunar Gateway.
You're going to want an energy weapon then. Makes quick work of those set-def bots. Got some attachments in stock, too. Anything catch your eye? Now to round you out, there's equipment. Get your job done. Never say die, Captain.
Not on your life.
Give hell, sir. We're behind you.
We need to stay ahead of him, Reyes. None of this is standard operating.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become the underdogs?
About an hour ago.
Hold it here! We're good. Boss?
Commander.
Not how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
No, sir.
You're the right man for the job, Chris. May all the rest in peace.
Hangar shaping up? Affirmative. Top men on it.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you.
Captain Reyes, Lieutenant, you need boost rigs on this one.
Thanks for looking out, Corporal.
Be cool, Salt.
Hi, guys, Captain.
What are these packs for, man?
The power your jumps and your wall runs. Give you control in zero-G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Captain. I found the Lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard, sir. Lieutenant.
And this guy.
Well, sure, assign the drone.
Captain's orders, Staff Sergeant. And it's bot, not drone, but deserving attempt at humor.
Don't call me, sir. I work for a living. Check your bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock. See what those things can do.
That won't be necessary, Staff Sergeant. Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Rovers are at capacity.
Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's load up!
Get on up there, Captain. Shift it, Robo. Eyes up on your hats. Be briefed or be sorry.
Yes, Sergeant.
Earth Lunar Gateway Port is currently under siege. To defend it, the Retribution will insert two teams. Alphas and Bravos, ones and twos. Our primary objective is to retake that port. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
We're deploying in 10.
I only need 50 more bucks. I'll just get you some. Already have 100. Let's do some more of the show.
Be advised, actually, LZ is hot. UNSA hostiles confirmed in the AO.
Not what I'm saying. I'm getting 50 from my trade-in. 50 from my, like, the first few or first two shows I worked. I got paid like 280. Yeah, I'm paying 50 from that. So that's 100. Then I'm gonna take 50 from these two shows. That's 150. Now I need 50 more. I'll get it. Like, if I get it, then
I gotta go.
No, but if I get it, do you think I should go ahead and get it now? Because
no.
Why not? Why can't you just wait a month? Because you, I already know what I want.
UAV in your vicinity. Friendly drone support is active. Enemy Scorchers, take cover! Support is active. Drone support is active.
It's down to this. Pick it up!
Stop breathing into your mic.
Mission failed.
Has anyone played Terminal yet? Yeah, I haven't seen it. Oh, I haven't.